Okay, students, let us revise the trigonometric table. Last year we have done in the first quadrant all the trigonometrical ratios are positive. Second one, sine and cosec, this is first. Second, third, tan and cot. Fourth one, cos and sec. And you must be knowing this table also, pi by 2 table and pi table. Pi by 2 minus theta, pi by 2 plus 3 theta, 3 pi by 2 minus 3 theta, 3 pi by 2 plus theta, like this we have done. And pi table we have done like theta, pi plus theta, pi minus theta, and this is going to be either minus theta or 2 pi minus theta. You can say this is even 2 pi plus theta. So this is what we have done last year. As I discuss about the restricted domain, you must have gone through the rest of the restricted domain also. Minus pi by 2 pi by 2 for sine, and for cos 0 to pi. So minus pi by 2 pi, we are going to consider first quadrant and the fourth quadrant. In 0 to pi, we are going to consider first quadrant and second quadrant. So third quadrant, we are not going to use in this inverse trigonometric function. That different problem comes, we will discuss later. So this first quadrant and fourth quadrant is for sine, tan, cosec. And first quadrant and second quadrant is for cos, sec and cot. So sine, tan and cosec, positive in the first quadrant, negative in the fourth quadrant. Same way, cos, sec and cot, positive in the first quadrant, negative in the second quadrant. So either plus or minus, accordingly we will take the quadrants. So here this is very important, that sine, tan, cosec, साथ में जाने वाले ये quadrant ले लो या formula whatever it is, sine, tan, cosec साथ में होगा and cos, sec and cot साथ में होगा. This is very important point to be remembered. Okay?